गुड मॉर्निंग चमें, वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स एप्टीट्यूड सेशन। इन द लास्ट क्लास दैट मीन्स इन द लास्ट एप्टीट्यूड क्लास दैट इज बिफोर PA2 एग्जामिनेशन वी फिनिश्ड अप टू 5 पेजेस इन एप्टीट्यूड। ओके, नाउ फ्रॉम 6 पेजेस ऑनवर्ड्स वी विल कंटिन्यू। हाउ मेनी वी कैन फिनिश टुडे? ओके, एंड फॉर ईच एंड एवरी मॉडल दैट मीन्स ईच एंड एवरी पेज द मॉडल सम्स आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन 3 or 4 सम्स, सो यू कैन फॉलो द सेम pattern or according to the question you can go and you can finish the homework also. That means I'll explain how to do, okay, I'll explain how to do the process and everything. So by seeing that you can do the homework of each and every page what I'm explaining. Today we'll go with the 6th page. Okay, so all of you open page number 6 children. That is, the first question is A998 is to B997, and here C321 is to D320, and P535 is to question mark. Okay, P535 question mark. That means the question is tick the right choice. Okay. First, if you know the question, then you can easily find out the answer. Okay, children. See here, A, B. That means immediately after A letter, B will come. And see here, C, D. And P, next alphabet what? Q. That means you can write answer if according to the question. Next here, 998 means 998. Here, 997. That means minus 1. So 998 minus 1 is 997. Now see this one also. 321 minus 1 is 320. Now 535 minus 1 is 534. So is there any option is there? Yes, the option C. So the answer is C option. Okay, that is 534. Okay, children. So you can find out the easy way in this. Okay. So the option C is the correct answer. So Q534 is the right answer. Next, second question. AA23 is to CC25. Means for each and every question some patterns change. So we have to observe that one. Okay. So PP61. RR63, TT52 question mark. Okay, whatever it may be. First we'll go with the question what he has given. AA means double A. Here double C. That means here BB we missed it. That means AA, BB, CC. That means here A after B, no, so B is not there. So next one is there, that is CC. Now in that way you see here PP QQ RR. That means one letter is missing here. That means one in the sense same letters PP means here QQ. Okay, next TT. That means according to the alphabetical order PQR. Next here T it came. T means next UU. TUU. Next what will be? VV. Okay. Next VV will be. Next 23 here 25. That means here plus 2. So 23 plus 2 is 25. 61 plus 2 that is 63. 52 plus 2 that is 54. So where is the option there? VV54. So option D. So option D is the correct answer. Okay, children. Next, coming to the third question, children. This is page number 6 only. 43BC is to 44DE. Next, 56LM is to 57NO. Next, 62PQ. Is to question mark. Okay, So 4-3 BC, 4-4 DE, 5-6 LM, 5-7 NO, 6-2 PQ. Now we will go how the sequence is. That means how you are going to use the pattern. Only logic will see. 43 here 44. That means here plus 1. So 43 plus 1 is 44. 56 plus 1, 57. 62 plus 1, how much? 63. Next, B, C, D, E. Means immediately after B, B, C, D, E. That means C after immediately D and E. So, in the order only. B, C, D, E. Next, L, M, N, O. L, M, M after N, O. Okay. Next, P, Q. Next, what you are going to get? R, S. P, Q is there, no? Next, R, S. So, 63, R, S. So, where is the option? Option A is the correct one. Is it clear, children? So, in this way, if you write with a pencil, what you observe in the textbook itself, that in the aptitude book itself, so you can find out the answers very easily. Okay? Now, we will go for next page. That is page number 7. The next page is page number 7, children. See here, analogy. That is here, a pair of quotes is given, that means according to the quotes, is given. Tick the pair which shows the similar relationship that shown by the given pair. That means, he has given here one pair. A, 9, 9 is to B, 9, 8. Okay, so first you try to understand the how you got this. A99 is to B98. If you see clearly here, AB, that means A immediately the next alphabet is B. Now 99 and 98, that means minus 1. So 99 minus 1 is 98. Okay, so this is the pattern. Now you have to go through the questions now. Suppose here the option A is given, C49. Is to F48. C after D should come. So option A is wrong. Immediately you can take it out. Next, B option. P43 is to Q42. P after Q, 43 minus 1 is 42. Then no need to go for other options. So B is the correct one, because this matches, means what according to the question, the option B is matches the same relationship. Okay, so option B is the correct one. Next, we'll go for the second sum, children. AB 23 means AB 23 is to CD 24. Here also, if you observe clearly, AB CD, that means AB CD, continuous alphabets letters. 23 plus 1, that is 24. Now again we will go with options. Option A, PQ 72 is to ST 73. That means PQRS should be there. Here RS. So option A is wrong. Next, B, GH 53 is to IJ 52. Okay. So here GHIJ. Here alphabetically correct. Now here what you did numerically, 23 plus 1. But here 53 plus 1 is 54. But here it is 52. Because all means, simply I am telling you, by seeing this observation, you will feel that B option is correct. So definitely, the B option is wrong. You have to even check this one also. 23 plus 1 is 24. 53 plus 1 is 54. So, option B also wrong. Now, go for option C. TU 46 VW 48 TU VW. Okay, 46 and 48. But here, plus 1 only. But here it is plus 2. So, option C wrong. So obviously what will happen? D. So D also once we'll check it whether it is correct or not. Okay. D option is also correct or not. We are going to check now. EF 93 is to GH 94. So EF GH correct. 93 plus 1 94. So option D is correct. So you can do the remaining sums in this way. Okay children, is it clear now? That is very easy comparing with the first 6th paper. 7th paper is very easy. Now we will go with series of question page number 8. Okay, all of you open page number 8. In page number 8, if you clearly observe, some problem set and answer set also is given. Okay, problem set and answer set. For here, some like alphabets. Children, I tell you, if you are very good in the alphabets, means A, B, C, A to Z and Z to A, then it will be very easy. If not, I'll tell you small trick. Write with pencil in one corner A to Z, A to Z letters. Then, according to that, you can go through the question. Then you can simplify very easily the given questions for solution, means for the given questions you can simply clear the solutions. Okay children, see now page number 8. All of you open page number 8. Okay children, now all of you open page number 8. I told you now, listen very carefully. Take in the answer set which comes next. Actually this is the problem set he has given. This is the answer set, means according to this pattern we have to select any one of the letter from here. Okay, this is the question set and this is the answer set. From this we have to select the answer. Okay, see here, the first question is YWUS. What is YWUS? See here, you go here Y, next W, next U, next S. That means what you understand? Y, W, U and S. That means in the middle, that means you are coming from what? Back to front. That means from the alphabetical orders, from that means in A to Z is alphabetical order. You are coming from now Z to A in reverse order. You are coming from Z to A. So here while coming also from Z to A, here you missed one letter, X, V, T, next. Okay. Now in that order only we have to follow. Next, what is going to get? See, Y, W, U, T, next what you are going to get? Q. So Q is the answer. Okay. Is it clear children? Like that you have to answer. Next children, coming to the fourth question in that only. See here, Z, X, U, Q. Again, this also, it came from Z to A in reverse order. See here, Z. So, you can erase this one children for understanding purpose. Okay, if you write with pencil, it's better for you all. Okay, so here, Z, X. Here, Z. Here, X. That means, 1, Y. Next, X after U, that means it came up to U. That means here one letter, here two letters missing. Next, U, here Q, that means three letters. That means see in the order 1, 2, 3. That means what you understand? Next letter, four letters you have to miss it. That means 1, 2, 3, 4. That means you will come to up to L. So is there any L? Here L is the option. See here 1, 2, 3, 4. So the order is 1, 2, 3, 4. That means in this way they are missing the letters. So the option is L. Okay children. So like that the page number 9 also same. Okay, page number 9 also same. So your homework is page number 6, 7, 8 and 9. Note down your homework children. Maths homework. Maths homework. Aptitude. Page numbers सिक्स टू नाइन. एक्चुअली टेन ऑल्सो यू कैन डू, नो प्रॉब्लम, यू कैन डू टेन ऑल्सो. सेम पैटर्न, सेम मॉडल सम्स, सिक्स टू टेन. सो सिक्स टू टेन पेजेस होमवर्क. ओके, स्टिल वन वीक टाइम इज देयर, सो डोंट वरी दैट सर गिवन मोर होमवर्क. सो मच टाइम इज देयर, वन वीक डेली इफ यू डू वन पेज, सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन. सो फाइव डेज फाइव पेजेस फॉर नेक्स्ट वीक. फॉर वन दैट मीन्स वन डे वन पेज इट इज ऑल्सो गोइंग टू फिनिश. बट हार्डली यू नो नो हाउ मच टाइम इट टुक फॉर मी फॉर एक्सप्लेनेशन. हार्डली फॉर ऑल द थ्री पेपर्स फॉर लाइक अराउंड 20 minutes like that. So for you, if you understand the concept, you can do hardly in 20 minutes also you can solutions. Okay, have a nice weekend children. Again meet you on Monday in our regular class. But Monday holiday, why? Because Janmashtami, that means Sri Krishnashtami. So okay children, happy Janmashtami to all. Okay, is it okay? So Tuesday we'll meet again. Have a nice day children.